If you are like me who happens to have a little bit of trouble with Razglin, this is how I beat him easily. First, you have to eliminate these three guards guarding a door full of explosive barrels. After that, open your inventory and drag the barrel into your inventory, and then go to the throne room where Razglin is, and then plant the explosive however you like.
And streams will flow with their blood. And they'll know from our barrel.
After that, shoot the barrel with fire magic or fire arrow, and then watch the fireworks.